Hello and welcome to WordPress tutorials. In today's video I'm going to show you how to do SEO, on-page SEO using Yoast SEO for Elementor pages. For example, if you are editing any other page, then you might see all the features within that edit page. Like this page, if you scroll down to the bottom where all the SEO features are available, then you can fix these error by changing contents right away on the editor. But this is not the case with Elementor. For example, if we come to our page, like this page is built with Elementor, and if I edit the page, I'm opening it in a new window so that I can go back and forth. Okay. So you can see that this page is built with Elementor and there are no contents mentioned here, and there is no way you can fix these errors regarding SEO by editing here. So you must have to open it in the Elementor editor, but there is also a problem I'll show you in a minute. I'll also open this in a new tab. Now you can change the contents, but the problem is that you cannot see which elements are to be fixed for SEO, because in the Elementor live editor there is no monitor for SEO. So there is a way, but you will have to open all these tabs. For example, the front end page here for checking your live contents, and you will have to open this edit page in a new tab. Let me move it to next to this, and also open the Elementor editor. Now what you have to do is come to edit page and see for the first error. Let me see if I gave this a focus key phrase. Okay, there is no focus key phrase. First of all, I'll give it a focus key phrase, best web hosting. Copy, and this is my focus key phrase, best web hosting. And now you can see that there are a little bit improvement. Okay, this was just for the keyword. Now let's see what is the next error. Internal links, no internal links appears in the page. So for this, just update the editor and then come to Elementor and give some internal links. This is Bluehost, this is Bluehost, and there is no internal links on the page. So let's try to give some links. I'll put it here. Please check our home page for more info and contact us if you need if you have any question. So I'll link these two words, the home page and contact us. First of all, let's select home page. Href, wrap up the home page with an anchor tag, and give it the home page URL, and then come to contact us, wrap up in anchor 2. contact. Update the page. Now come to the editor and click on refresh. Now scroll down to the section where it shows you all the SEO errors, and there is no internal link error. Okay, now meta description length, that is the problem which can be solved here. Key phrase in subheading, use more key phrase or synonyms in your high level subheadings. So I'll copy my key phrase and come to Elementor editor. What is Bluehost? This is the main heading and we used it in the subheading. Let's paste it here. Best web hosting. Also, let's update. Click on Edit tab and refresh the page. Now scroll down to the SEO section, and we already have a green icon which indicates that our SEO is in a good state, but still there are a few errors that can be resolved by clicking on this snippet and by giving the meta description. Enough meta description will be enough for this error to be removed. So that was all that you can do with the Elementor editor, and update the page and then come back to the editor and refresh this editor so you can see the error fixing. That was all for today. Please let me know in the comments if you have any question, and if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and please subscribe this channel for future videos. Thank you.